his COO, Mr. Chris McKenzie. Please take the fifth place award, the fifth place check for $45,000. And present it to Brandon Curry.
All right, another strong Olympia for Brandon Curry. And he moves into the top five, which means he is now qualified for the 2019 Mr. Olympia. He'll pick up a nice check, and also he will command the status and the respect that comes with being in this very exclusive club.
He's probably had the hardest run of them all, with four kids running around, long times away from the family over there at Oxygen Gym. This is the best he's ever done in this show, and I'm sure we'll see more in the future.
Presenting the fourth place award representing MHP is CEO Gerard Dente.
This will be interesting, Dan. Rolly and William did not stand next to each other and get compared.
Looking in the eyes of the champion, gotta wonder what he's thinking right now. But first, let's hear who finishes fourth place.
And present it to William the Conqueror Bonet.
As predicted yesterday, Dan, I thought he came in a little heavy. He dropped one notch, which is not a slap in anybody's face, but he's a little too heavy on this stage. If he dries up a little bit more, drops a little bit of weight, and that's hard to say, I think he'll streamline this physique and be right back in the hunt again. But right now, he's remaining in the top four, and he came off an Arnold Classic Championship. That's not an easy thing to do, and a year ago, he didn't have to deal with that.
And then there were the top three bodybuilders on the planet, Phil Heath, Willie Winkler, and Sean Roden await the announcement of third place.
Rolly is in a very unfamiliar
presenting the third position place award representing all
at this moment.
It's Kevin Kay. Please take the third place award, the Olympia bronze medal, the check for $100,000 to your third place finisher, Rolly Winkler.
All right, Sean Ray, your people's champion is the number three bodybuilder in the world. A terrific Olympia showing for Rolly as he continues to fine-tune that massive physique, those freaky proportions, and he has turned it in to what is now one of the top physiques on the planet. Rolly Winkler is your third place finisher.
With $100,000 to show for it, man, that was earned the hard way. Rolly Winkler, very deserving, very popular, and his status and his stock in this industry has just gone up twofold. And then, Dan, there were two.
If I could please have Sean Roden and Phil Heath on the center line, please.
We've seen this play out before as Phil Heath held off a fast charging Sean Roden several years back. And now we are gonna see the rubber match.
And what's at stake? The runner-up will win $150,000. The winner will win $400,000. And in Olympia tradition, Bob Ciccarillo will probably announce
the
winner.
Name you hear,
that's right,
will be your 2018 Mr. Olympia. The first place award, representing Midway Labs, Mr. Wilton Kali and Catherine Kali, and our IFBB Pro League President, Mr. Jim Mannion. I will now announce the winner of the 2018 Olympia. Please take the Sandow Trophy, the Olympia gold medal, the check for $400,000. and the title of 2018 Mr. Olympia. To our winner and new Olympia champion.
Ooh, there it is.
It has happened in Las Vegas. For just the 14th time, we have a new Mr. Olympia. The defending champion has been knocked out. Sean Roden is your 2018 Olympia champion. Phil Heath's run, at least for now, will end at 7 in one of the more improbable developments. Phil Heath stands at center stage congratulating the winner, Sean Roden. And I gotta tell you, Sean Ray, coming into this weekend, there weren't many people that would have ever dared to predict this outcome.
Absolutely, and I wasn't one of those guys that thought that for 2 seconds. However, I talked to a fellow professional bodybuilding friend of mine from Italy, Gianrico Vica, who saw Sean Roden on Wednesday night, the day I arrived. He has a show coming up, the Amateur Olympia in Italy next weekend. He said he saw Sean Roden, and Sean Roden was gonna win this show. And I looked him in the eye, and I could not believe what he was saying. Sean Roden has accomplished what no other man has in over 10 years.